Today I'm going to show you how to make a concrete ashtray using plaster of Paris and concrete.